This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious.
Yeah, I'm not sure the ring's gonna be big enough to hold all the competitors here.
Times like these, I wish I had two heads and four eyes so I don't miss any of the action.
But hey, we're in the nation's capital, but the real leaders of this country are inside the ropes, and the WWE fans know it.
Making a statement here.
Applied. That can't feel good.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Oh, that might have broken the nose.
First time for everything, I guess. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
And that punch lands hard.
Looks like the airways may be blocked.
Get in there, ref.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now. Oh, wait, nice reversal. There's a bullseye on that arm.
And there's the reversal.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
Look out! Oh, no. I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
We got a cover.
What a reversal. And there's the reversal. There's the sidewalk slam.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
No, cut off at the last second.
Heads up. I just can't get over what we saw.
That was so great.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Second time's a charm. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Their feet got kicked out from under them, so there's only one place to go. Down.
Chair landing again. Oh, no. Hard shot. Now, out what's going on here. Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! Oh, man! Repeated chair shots!
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet. Lightning. Oh, what an impact! Steel against bone! Oh, look at the emotion!
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Back between the ropes.
Oh, look at the emotion! Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet!
Nice reversal.
Great reversal!
Nice dodge there.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
This could end it in a hurry.
You don't see that move every day.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
This might be big.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Oh, big, nice reverse.
Look at the eyes.
It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
It's an all-out brawl, and that's exactly what you get anytime you take tags out of a tag team match.
Working the midsection there.
What a sick brainbuster! Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Going for broke.
Second time's a charm.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Reversal.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Here we go. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Looking good now.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love
something new. For the pin and the win.
One.
Stress right now. The action is fast and furious, and this one is expected. Tornado tag team matches rarely take a slow pace. Time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
Ah! Tremendous action in this match.
Could this be it?
I think so.
One, two.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Looking to make a statement here.